According to Barisan National Deputy Chairman Mohammad Hassan, the addition of about 750,000 voters to the electoral roll for the upcoming Johor elections should be a major issue for all political parties and not just the coalition. Mohammad, also known as Dokmat, said these 750,000 voters were a massive addition to the 1.8 million voters who had cast their ballots in the 2018 general election. That's a huge increase, and it's a very major issue for all parties, not just BN, to evaluate and study the attitude of these new voters. But don't misunderstand this issue. Of these 750,000 new voters, not all are aged 18 to 21. There are not many aged 18 to 21. They don't even make up 30%. Most of them are aged 21 and above, which means that prior to this, they didn't care to vote, he said, referring to the new voters. They did not vote or register, so BN is studying how to win them over in the coming state elections, he said at an event today. The UMNO deputy president said the party had shortlisted its candidates who could be fielded for the state polls. He also said the BN Supreme Council would meet soon to negotiate the distribution of seats.